Yes, sir. Man, I feel like I'm that nigga. We got Young and Nace. Blame it on the streets. Just before we even hear this, I already know what he finna talk about. Nah, I'm just playing, y'all. Every reaction, I'm gonna be wearing this, y'all. If I'm not wearing this, don't like my stuff. Don't like it. But before we even get to the video, I'm gonna need y'all to like it, man. Bro, if I at least get 5 likes, I'll post something else, man. For real, dog. Anyway, we got Young and Ace blaming on the streets. I hope it's that heartfelt music. You already know, like my little mug video. How that going? Yeah, did. So let's get into it. That I knew was that heartfelt. Yup, it's that heartfelt. That boy was doing sets of push-ups, talking about his brother and his life. Let me know down in the comment section if y'all like that heartfelt music. Even dark skins getting their feelings sometimes. Damn, he said, my brother died right next to me. The bullets was meant for me. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. After that, you gonna have to kill some. It's TTG. You gonna have... Damn. Hey, man, I love music like this, though. And especially when them 808s come in after he been singing, going crazy. I'm tired for what I see. Yup, this a banger. He talking about he praying to the Lord why they giving them so much time. They ain't really gonna have a chance to live. I mean, some of these dudes out here, they don't even really know because they've been thrown into that environment so fast. And then you know what happened when you in the environment, you adapt habits. And when you adapt habits, you know what I'm saying? Like, song was good though, it was a banger. And you know I'm on it. Man, it's your boy Vital QC, and you know we on it. And guess what, y'all? Any reaction that's posted, I'm on it. I'm on it like mice on rice. And like I said, y'all, go ahead, turn on the post notifications. Hit that whoa for me. You dig? And I also need y'all to follow my social medias. And guess what, y'all? Weezy out of here. We out this boy.